Alright people, today I'm gonna give you kind of a quick look at my Master Barbarous colony. It isn't that big, but yeah, I hope you like it. So, for now, they have a test tube of water, so they can suck out the water quite easily. Kind of a small basket of ant jelly that is kind of a protein jelly. They really like sizes. You can see there is a gap inside, so they eat already from it, so that's good. And of course you have plenty of seeds in it. Well, it's quite hard to see, I think. Yeah, so the queen and the larvae are just around here somewhere in the corner. So, and I've decided when I've made this from carrion to make a hole right here, so when the colony grows, growing up quite a lot, I can make another test tube to connect this one to another outward or other from carrion. But the ants at the moment decide to just set it down with brood and the other worker ants. So yeah, we can't see the ants at the moment. At least we can't see the queen and the brood. Well, the colony counts around the 50 workers at the moment, so I think the size of the nest, well, it will be fine. It is really that big, but I think always, like, you can better make it a little bit too big than too small, because if they grow, now they have just the space. And like every Master Barbarous colony, they need some space to settle down their seeds. So all this black stone looking objects, to call it like that way, it are our seeds. And I don't know why they just spread it out that much. It would be nice if they, for example, just use this chamber to settle all their all the seeds. But maybe it is just a bit too wet inside of it. But that's a bit strange, because I didn't spray it with some water or something. Just here, I don't know why, but yeah. Well, the rest of the nest is quite dry, so I think it will be completely fine, and there are no fungus or whatever, so I think that isn't that bad at all. If I just leave like this and just let it dry out, it will be completely fine. So, and I think that is kind of a good sign, because if it's too dry, it can be bad for the queen and for the brood. So I think just one chamber that is kind of wet, yeah, that will be perfect. Because the rest of the nest is quite dry, so yeah, I think it isn't that bad at all. So yeah, I hope you liked the video. I can't show you that much at the moment, because the ants are just chilling out in another chamber where I can film them. So yeah, anyway, I really hope you liked this video. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. And don't forget to share, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more and videos. Anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all by next one. Wait a second. Well, okay. See you later. Right guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you all by next one.